Good morning, children. Today we continue the lesson, The Coconut Grow. All afternoon, Inio's mother sat weaving coconut mats and thinking about her dream. That night, Inio heard her parents whisper as the oil lamp burned deep into the night. Whisper means murmur. The next morning, her father gave her a smaller basket. How can we carry all the fish in this little basket? Inio asked. We will only take as many fish as will fit inside this basket, he replied. Inio was puzzled. Puzzled means confused. How will this be enough for us? Inio wondered. Wonder means surprise. When she came back from school, she was happy to find her mother making soap and oil from the coconuts. Inio swiftly climbed up a tree to get more coconuts, but her mother said, "Don't pluck them. We must only use what the tree gives us." Swiftly means quickly. Her father said, "We have taken only fallen coconuts for making these things. Look, we have even made this soap with a jasmine flower inside." Inio learnt a lot about gardening and arts at school. When Inio grew older, she made coconut fiber packs that could be used to pot plants. She also loved to carve coconuts. She made many toys and idols with fallen coconuts. Idol means statue. Her favorite was to carve tiny turtles out of coconut shells. Carve means sculpt. She always wore one around her neck. Let's we move to grammar. The topic is adjectives. In this topic, already we have seen adjectives of quality. Now we see adjectives of quantity. What is an adjective? An adjective modifies or gives more information about a noun or pronoun. Adjectives of quantity. Adjectives of quantity tells about the quantity of noun or pronoun. For example, there is little water in the pot. Here, water is noun. The word little describes water, so little is adjective of quantity. Let's see another example. Tom eats sufficient rice today. Here, rice is noun. The word sufficient describes rice. So, sufficient is adjective of quantity. Thank you, children.